As much as many of us love our vegan waffles, the truth is they are slightly more likely to stick, particularly when they're also gluten-free. But that doesn't need to be the case. I'm just going to briefly show you how much oil to put on your grids prior to each waffle. 1001, 1002, 1001, 1002. Hope that helps.